name is Paul and I'm from the FFG Gymnasium in Bad Doberan.
My name is Josefina Paurova, I'm from Czech Republic, from Prague. This is my the second MUN, MUN, and I hope I will enjoy it.
My name is Oli and I'm from the Otto Hahn Gymnasium in Gesta, and I'm going to be representing Uruguay in the Environmental Committee.
I'm Dean from the Otto Hahn Gymnasium Geesthacht, and this is my third Bornmuir conference, and I'm the delegate of the Honorable Republic of Uruguay in the Security Council.
This is my first time at Bornmuir, yes.
This is my first Bornmuir ever. It's a really big school, it's much bigger than ours, and yeah.
Well, I haven't seen much yet, because we just arrived with the train and just crossed the street from the train station to the school. So, I don't have much impressions yet.
Yeah, it's a big school, and I like the architecture of the school, it's Bauhaus style.
We're going to be discussing the topic of sustainable water, how to provide sustainable water to all people on Earth. And we're going to be talking about how to prevent further deforestation in Africa and South Asia.
I'm a delegate of the Syrian Arab Republic and I'm in the Design Committee.
I'm going to be looking forward to having fruitful and interesting debates on interesting topics.
I don't really know because it's my first time. I hope that I get known to some people and yeah, have a great time here.
I'm expecting interesting debates because we are discussing the topic of the Ukraine in the Security Council, and we are discussing how to improve the Security Council and the way it's working, and I think we're going to make the United Nations great again.